This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me. So I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! Stop him!
12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
Uncle Ben. Murdered. I have to find the guy who did it. There's nothing Peter Parker can do at this point. But Spider-Man is a different story. This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Hey! You!
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a building.
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
What's with the getup, chump? In town? Looks like the freak wants to play.
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers.
Who's that? Stay back!
I'm sure sure I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
Who's that?
Carjacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
Ah! No! God, he won a spike. He's probably in that old shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks. Sounds like the police are closing in. They can have whatever's left after I'm done.
What's this door doing open? Man! People gotta be more careful. The cops could show up at any time.
You see those heavily shadowed areas? Whenever you're in a shadowed spot like that, you become invisible to the bad guys.
In town? You beat those guys up? You lost, kid? You're so dead. What's with the getup, chump? Mess with a skull, you pay the price.
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
He doesn't look so tough.
Talk is cheap.
Just for giggles, press the punch button near an object to try picking it up. Press punch again to throw it. Don't have time to pick it up? Too lazy? No problem. The kick button will launch an item without picking it up. There, Was that simple enough for you? Or should I play the whole game for you? If you hold down the Y button, you can web up an enemy, stopping him in his tracks. But he'll break out sooner or later though, so don't get too comfy.
My web's topped off already. Stop right there, murderer!
Huh? What the?
Don't let him through!
I got the door fuse, boss. He ain't getting through.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
You should have stayed home, kid.
Anything stop me. I have to find a way to shut off the power so I can get through. That should do it. Now to find the guy who killed Uncle Ben.
Okay, now just in case you don't know already, you can activate a console or switch by standing next to it, facing it, and pressing the punch button. Go ahead. Give it a shot. You never know what might happen. No, seriously, go ahead. It'll be fine. Go ahead.
Taking a fuse out of the control panel. I'll have to get that back if I want to open that door.
Sir, Tom?
Out of my way.
Not so tough now, huh?
Hey, you! Looks like the freak wants to play.
You ain't getting this fuse.
How do you like me?
Better take off while you still can.
You messed with the wrong guy. Easy to say that behind a locked door, coward. Takes care of that. Now to get that fuse.
What's with the getup, chump?
Back off, ugly! Take you down. This fuse should get that door open. This is where the fuse goes. Now I've got you.
When you see a vent cover on the ground, try looking up. Duh. See, chances are there's an open air vent overhead. Try looking for air vents in ceilings or walls when you're having trouble figuring out where to go next.
Who's that?
What's with the getup, chump?
You boom!
Big words, creep. You messed with the wrong guy.
like the freak wants to play. Hey, you!
What's with the getup, chump?
Back off, ugly.
Little's the main kid.
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Press the Z button, you'll enter Look Around mode. In this lovely mode, a targeting reticle will appear, which you can aim with the C stick. See? When the reticle turns green, you're in zip range, baby. Now, you can press the L button to zip to the point you're aiming at, or press the Z button again to exit Look Around mode.
Take you down.
Who's that? What's with the getup, chump?
Look at you. You're pretty tough, huh?
Hey, you!
You know, there's nothing more embarrassing than getting whacked by some loser you lost track of. If you press up on the C stick, you'll lock the camera view to your enemy so you can keep track of where he is. You can move the C stick to switch between multiple enemies.
Who's that?
Out of my way!
Town? Looks like the freak wants to play. You're so dead. Circus in town?
Door is locked. One of these jerks must have the key.
Pussy.
Get out of my face!
Ah!
Wasn't anything
flash grenades are nasty!
Hero! Where is he? I got you now, you jerk! I gotta get away from this guy!
Ah! Those flash grenades are nasty!
Don't scare me, freak! Beat leg, freak! Don't scare me, freak! He's up there somewhere. I can hear him. Where is he? Don't scare me, freak. Where is he?
You!
Stay back! I'm warning you, you psycho!
I could have stopped you at the fight promoter's office. I could have saved Uncle Ben.
Just be careful who you change into. You're feeling this power of becoming a man, and with this great power comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben, nothing could ever fill the hole left when he died. Those wounds never really heal. The beautiful redhead is Mary Jane Watson. The guy is Harry Osborne, my best friend. They stuck with me after Uncle Ben died. Harry's dad, Norman, was great, too. He even let Harry and me stay in one of the apartments he owned after we graduated and moved into the city. I got a job with the Daily Bugle, taking pictures of myself. Life sure is strange sometimes. No matter how much you want to hold on to a moment, you can't stop time from moving on.
General Slocum has given Oscorp a week to prove that we can develop a working serum. Or we are going to lose the contract to Quest Labs, given how much we have invested in this research. Losing the contract could bankrupt Oscorp. I can only assume that Spider-Man relates to our problem in some way.
Yes, Mr. Osborne, As that video showed, Spider-Man possesses all the attributes our project hopes to create. We hypothesize that he has augmented spider DNA in his system and feel certain that an analysis of his blood will enable us to complete our serum. We can modify the hunter killers to track this DNA signature and capture Spider-Man.
Do it.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some photos for Jonah. The city's been quiet, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for some aerial acrobatics. I can get in some practice while I'm at it. I should start with my web breaking. If I jump while I'm swinging, I can totally change direction and start swinging again. Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. Huh. That was okay. But the shots need more action. Not bad. That should do it. Topped off already. Okay, I have those shots for JJ. Now to get back to the Bugle, collect my money, and get my rent paid. Uh-oh. I don't know what that thing is, but something tells me it isn't friendly. Guys are really persistent. Oh! Jane, stop this crazy thing! Things just keep coming. If I can't get rid of these flying nuisances, I'll never get out of here. They're lousy shots, but there sure are a lot of them. Ah!
Are you guys recyclable?
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better... Couple of nice shots. Nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just... Huh. That was okay. But the shots need more action. Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those shots for... These guys are really persistent. Thank you. from the future or something lame like that, right? Stop this crazy thing! That's the last of them. But who sent them? Here. Who the heck? He sure took off in a hurry. Yikes! Not so fast.
Move it! This wall is coming down.
Take care of security and get some hostages.
We've got a situation here. We need backup.
Backup is on the way.
I don't know who this creep is, but he's easy to follow.
Webslinger's here. Get him where he hurts. Let's get serious.
Dumb and ugly.
Don't move.
You aren't so tough. Heads up.
Freeze! Sounds like you have breakfast.
I'm taking you out. Dibs on the spider.
Having fun yet? Sorry, no autographs.
Stop right there!
You're gone!
You're under arrest.
So you must be Quilt Man, Padded Pete, Mr. Triple Ply? Oh, I've got it!
The cushion.
I'm the Shocker. I tell you not to forget it, but you won't be around long enough to worry about that. Now say goodbye to Mr. Innocent Bystander, sucker!
You really ought to pay more attention. Cut in? Dumb and ugly.
You're nothing special.
Sorry, no autographs. That's the last of the goons. Uh-oh, someone's coming.
That freak's made a mess of things. I got a score to settle now. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here. All right, listen up. Spider-Man's gonna be right behind us. When he gets down here, ambush him. There's no way we're giving up a score this big to some clown in red tights.
Looks like the welcome wagon's already here.
Hit him where it hurts!
To that door, I presume.
Look out! Dibs on the spider. You up. Look out!
Having fun yet? My web's topped off already. Shall we dance? Current is strong. Looks like there's another switch I need to hit too. That opened the door. I'd better pick up the pace before I lose Shocker.
Dibs on the spider. Look out!
It's time to stop that freak! Vic, make it happen!
I'm on it.
And ugly. Sorry, no autographs. Here, boy. Come on.
Heads up! Oh.
Dibs on
top of your class in cowardly
Let's
running,
get
I see.
Him. Oh.
Oh. You're making this a lot harder than it needs to be.
What's kids up? Look out!
This'll come in handy. Now to shut off that water and get Shocker. Where did Shocker find all you guys?
Where it hurts.
Is there a website or something?
Oh.
Dip something.
Sorry, no autographs.
Heads up!
Learn that one on the playground. Having fun yet? My web's topped off already.
You're gone.
Shall we dance? Shall we dance?
Heads up!
Don't mess with the best.
Sorry, no autographs. Nope. I'll have to find another way to get this door open. I'm ready to get out of this sewer. I hope this key does the trick. This key doesn't open this door. What could it be for? Heading into the subway tunnels. I have to stop him fast. Gotta give him credit. Shocker's a fast runner. Holy! Come on, Shock. You know I can't let you run around down here without a chaperone.
That's it, Webslinger. You've been riding me long enough. I'm gonna finish you once and for all.
I gotta give him credit. Webhead.
Come on, Freak. You need to learn a lesson. And Shocker's School of Hard Knocks is now open.
Give me a break, Shock. I can't believe you have any class, let alone a whole school worth.
Slinger. Oh. 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 Did I hurt you, Spider-Man?
Flying friends getting your share of the loot, too. Where'd he get off to, anyway?
Oh, if I don't get mine, Vulture isn't getting his. He had some workshop set up in the old clock tower, on the Lower East Side.
Vulture, huh? Thanks, Shocker. Give my regards to my fans and the Slammer. This is some nest.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you, insect. Can't you take a hint? You aren't welcome here. Becoming a thorn in my side. Today, you die, Spider-Man!
Ah, yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old.
Go! Go! Oh! Today, I'll bring things to a more permanent end!
Don't do it, Vulture! You still have so much to live for! Landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo? That's one heck of a doorbell Vulture's got. Must be a pain to get groceries up here.
Ah, pest! Why can't you leave me in peace?
You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail. Hey, Vulture! Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, web-slicker! These gems are insured. The only injured pest here is you! In a moment! This will slow the pest down. What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels? or innocent lives!
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing. Already.
What's the matter, Spider-Man? Too fast for you?
Hey, come back. The food at the old folks' home wasn't that bad, was it? I should have waterproofed my costume. You're not getting away from me that easily. Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
Come on, old-timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?
Systems are detecting two distinct targets. Both genetic signatures resemble Spider-Man's. Take a look at this map. As you can see, each target is unique, but both have characteristics of arachnid DNA.
We don't have time to dawdle. Have the HKs force both targets into the same area. Once they're together, capturing both subjects shouldn't be a problem. Am I making myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Spiders! Spiders everywhere!
Go back to your corporate masters!
No! No! No!
It's going to be weird going back to the subway station after my battle with Shocker. Still, taking photos of the repairs is easy money, so I can't really complain. Easy money? When will I learn to keep my mouth shut? Come on, Rusty. Let's dance. This guy's a few sandwiches short of a picnic, but I'd better help him out.
Get off me! Get off me!
Again sometime.
Did you hear those voices?
Killbot 5000, how'd you like that? Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile.
We have a problem, sir. Our systems are detecting two distinct targets. Both genetic signatures resemble Spider-Man's. Take a look at this map. As you can see, each target is unique, but both have characteristics.
It's going to be weird going back to the subway. Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile. This guy's a few sandwiches short of a picnic, but I'd better help him out. Just for reference, are you guys recyclable?
Get off me! Get off me!
Hey, Killbot 5000, how'd you like that? Let's dance. Again sometime. It's going to be weird going back. Just for reference, are you guys recyclable? guys a few sandwiches short
Get
of a picnic, but I'd better help them out. Rusty, let's dance. Another state-of-the-art robot ready for the scrap pile. This again sometime.
Someday I'll be free.
Killbot 5000, how'd you like that?
I hate it!
That was tough. So what's your story? Stung by a radioactive scorpion or something?
Keep away from me!
Whoa! Hey, buddy! I'm just...
You're with them! I can tell. I can tell. Will I destroy you? Yes, I will! Freedom! Freedom!
That was just plain rude. We aren't done here, Scorpion. Let's talk about this, Scorpion. You need help.
Talk? No. No talking. You can't take me back.
I wouldn't even know where to take you back to.
Are you after me too?
Yes. I think you are.
Let's talk about this, Scorpion. Careful, you're gonna poke your eye out with that thing.
How can you make jokes? Oh!
I think you ought to take a little nap.
Lies! Ugh. All lies!
Must be a nightmare for you.
Lies! I'll go back to your corporate masters!
Boy, squirrels must love you! Cause you're nuts! Rust a hygiene issue for you?
Lies! All lies! You're watching me. Stop watching me!
Let's talk about this, Scorpion. Easier than a soup sandwich.
How can you make jokes? Go back to your corporate masters!
I don't know who did all this to you, pal, but don't worry. We'll get you to a hospital. These things attacked me before. I wonder who's after me. Scorpion? Disappeared. I feel bad for him, but I can't help hoping I've seen the last of him.
can't fire me! I built this company! How dare they! I'll teach them a lesson they won't forget. We aren't getting anywhere.
It's time, Doctor.
Mr. Osborne, I didn't hear.
Never mind that. We're proceeding with a human trial.
Human? I can't possibly condone.
Dr. Strom, either prepare the chamber or your resignation. Either way, I'm testing the serum now.
Mr. Osborne, are you all right?
Too bad Peter had to work.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're here. I can't wait for my dad to meet you.
Oh, Harry. Never easy, is it? Who are you? No, wait. Let me guess. The Emerald Elf?
Me? I'm just a concerned citizen helping to clean up our fair city. So many people.
Hey there, beautiful. Need a hand?
Hey, Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
Time to end this.
Hey there, beautiful. Need a hand?
Spider-Man!
Hang on.
Thank you. I thought for sure.
Hey, no problem. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You were great back there.
Thanks. I have to go deal with, you know.
Oh, yeah. Thanks again.
No problem. Grab hold of a rogue balloon anytime. Rescuing damsels is my specialty.
Go get him, Tiger.
Today is an unexpected bonus, Spider-Man!
Oh yeah? Well, I'm afraid I don't give autographs. Sorry.
You're boring me, Spider-Man!
Wait a sec. Where are you going?
There's no need for us to fight!
Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about that.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it.
No, I can't let that tower hit anyone.
How can you be so naive? These people wouldn't lift a finger!
since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really blame them. Are you sure? I think it might be your muffler.
I can't bother with you by a thing, Shadow.
You aren't getting away from me.
Do you like my voice, Spider-Man?
Oh yeah, great.
Let's find some new people to play with, shall we?
I'd like to vote against that.
I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down.
Those people, I have to stop that bridge from falling. Gingerbread man, you're not.
You're a better workout than those idiots at Quest Hero.
You're such a smooth talker.
Why do you want to keep fighting me?
Don't you read the bugle? I beat up bad guys. That's like my job. Gotta put an end to this before someone gets hurt. Fail now. People are counting on me. Sports types, aren't you?
trust a fight, my young friend. We should be working together, you and I.
Save it, ugly. There's no way I'm working with a psychopath like you. Too late to learn new things, is it? Disgruntled guidance counselor. So, what made you settle on green anyway? Tough guy, huh? Letting your thingamajig do your fighting for you?
Common sense, my friend. It's something you could benefit from.
Hey, my rep's sketchy enough. Now you're calling his friends. Must be losing my touch. I'm gonna stop your rampage right now. Whatever that thing is you're riding on.
Sense in our kinship. We are truly brothers.
Didn't brothers, huh? Well, then I'm telling Mom.
You misguided fool. I've offered you the world and you've thrown it away. Well, I'll cure you of your deluded ideals soon enough.
Save it. You're done.
That's what you think. I've arranged for a little parting gift. Throughout downtown, our bombs have planted, filled with a deadly gas. When they go off, well, use your imagination. You might be able to stop them, or you can try to stop me. The choice is yours, hero.
I can't let them get away. But if I don't stop those devices, the results could be catastrophic.
I'll have to deal with the Green Menace later. I can't let those bombs go off. Disarm those devices. Two? Green and Gruesome isn't playing fair. My web's topped off already. Three? I think that guy may really want to hurt someone. One. I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb. No more? Thank goodness. I'm gonna have some nasty words for that creep on the glider when I catch him. But first, I'm gonna go somewhere quiet and have a heart attack.
Spider-Man, you've made your choice.
We'll be right back.
Okay. No more distractions. I have to find that Green Goblin creep and stop whatever it is he's cooking up.
Congratulations, Spider-Man! Dealing with you just moved to the top of my to-do list!
Looking for me, boy?
Well, here I am!
Goblin isn't messing around. I gotta lose him. Got some new toys.
You like my razor bats?
Thought you might.
Vicious. I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Aren't you having fun?
No. I have to get away from these things. I think I saw a construction site around here. It's gotta be somewhere there at the time.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Oh, I don't think that's true at all. Oh! I know there's a hiding spot somewhere around here.
Your wounds for now. I have other matters to attend to. We'll finish this next time.
What the heck was this thing? I need to get home and study it. Maybe it'll give me a clue about Goblin. This Green Goblin is, he seems to be working for Oscorp. Murder and corporate sabotage. Harry would be devastated if he found out his dad was involved. I have to get to the bottom of this, and that means an unannounced visit to Oscorp.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?!
Well, well, well. What a tangled web we weave. It seems I have a date tonight.
Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. Alright, Spidey, you made it this far, so now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me. Better save this for when I need it.
Man, it's cold in here. Can't wait to get home.
Breaking and entering. Now let's see. Harry told me a bit about Oscorp's security measures. Getting through that big blast door is gonna be a real trick. It requires a special code to open it. Harry said that no one person has the whole code. Hopefully I can find the pieces on some of the computers around here. Well, I better get started.
Thank you. feet are killing me. I wonder what's for dinner tonight. Man, this is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. I'm so sick of these double shifts. This is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. I need to get me new shoes.
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces. Two down, 3 more to go.
What was that?
That's 3. I'm more than halfway there. One more. Can't get caught now.
Thank you.
When was that? I wonder what's for dinner tonight.
Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open.
Man, my feet are killing me.
Let's see if I can figure this out.
I'm concerned about this project, Dr. Wu. The city doesn't even know that we're working on this here. Any sort of accidental release could lead to terrible casualties.
Listen, Amtower. Those are the kinds of thoughts you'd best keep to yourself. There isn't going to be an accidental release. Now do your job.
So, what are you guys cooking up here?
I swear I didn't know Oscorp even had a chemical weapons division. You have to believe me.
Chemical weapons? That's a definite no-no. Especially if this is Goblin's one-stop weapon shop.
There's nothing I can do. The research is too heavily protected.
That's where I come in. I'll take care of those chemicals. Just tell me what to do.
It's fairly complicated, so for now, just find one of the control rooms that oversee chemical injections into the central vat. I'll give you a radio so that we can communicate once you get there. Be careful.
Thanks, Doc.
Got to finish quickly before someone detects what you're doing.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you.
Man, this is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. Man, my dark in here.
Better save this.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the room. Small room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, Doc. There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help. Oh, no! What have you done? We're doomed!
I'm concerned about this problem.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
I need to get me new shoes.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open. All right, listen carefully. There are four control rooms, like the one you are in, that control chemical injections into the central vat. You have to activate them in the correct sequence, or you'll release the chemicals.
Definitely something I want to avoid.
After you activate the chemical injectors in the first two control rooms, you'll have to go into the central chamber and start the injection process. Then go back and repeat the process for the last two control rooms.
There are two control terminals here. Which one do I use?
I'm not sure. Look around. Maybe there's something near the terminal that will help.
I'm concerned about the...
Watch out for patrols in the corridor.
It's Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open, Martha.
Go to alert!
All right, listen carefully. There are four.
Mark identified as Spider-Man.
Sound the alarm! Go!
Hey, Hey, Doc, there are two controls. My web's topped off already. My web's topped off already.
Intruder! What's Spider-Man doing here?
I'm concerned about this.
Watch out for patrols in the corridors. You can't let them spot you.
Intruder!
Dumb and ugly. Shall we dance?
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
I'm concerned about
Watch out for patrols in the car.
All right, I'm getting paid double. I'm getting paid double. It's double time.
Thank you. Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
Doc, there are two control...
That's it. I'm never saying yes to another 24-hour shift. Feet are killing me. What was for dinner tonight? Man, this is the last time I'm covering for Jamie.
This door is locked.
Let me look into it. Spider-Man, be careful. Dr. Rue, the head of the project, seems to have figured out that something is wrong. He's headed your way. You'll need to get the key from him. He's the only one who has it.
Thank you.
never saying yes to another 24-hour shift.
Web's topped off already.
Thank you.
Shall we dance? Off already. This place is a maze. Where the heck am I now? Holy! That thing's bigger than Long Island and it doesn't look too friendly. Ugh, the sensor array has a shield around it. I'll have to take out the shield generators first. Thank you. This place is a maze. Where the heck am I now? This place is a maze. This place is a maze. Thank you. This place is a maze. Where the heck am I now? Holy! Close. That hole should be my ticket out of here. Now to find Osborne's office and get out of this crazy place.
Search and destroy pattern. Find the intruder and neutralize with extreme prejudice.
I don't know how they figured out about MJ, but I have to get to her before Goblin does. I should be able to get back out the same way I got in, and only a couple zillion heavily armed androids between me and it. No prob. web's topped off already. No way I'm getting through this laser wall in one piece. I'll have to find a way to shut it off. My web's topped off already. Huh, that looks like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Scratch one wall of lasers. Now to deal with the gun threats. I better deactivate those. Looks like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Scratch one wall of lasers. Now to deal with the gun turrets. Perfect. Now I just need to get past that energized door, and I'm set. Okay. Energy field over that door is gone. Surprise party! Don't worry, Mary Jane! I'm coming!
This is where your ideals have got you!
If you hurt her, I'll make you suffer!
Now you're getting into the spirit of things! Into the spirit of things.
Huh.
her! I'll make you suffer!
Ooh. Now you're getting into the spirit of things! Into the spirit of things?
Suffer.
Now you're getting into the spirit of things.
too late.
You heard her. I'll make you suffer.
Now you're getting into the spirit of things.
Safely, and then we'll see how tough you really are. Find somewhere safe to hide. I'll take care of Green and Gruesome. Stop your rampage right now.
Yeah, I'm a comedian.
Boy, are you ugly?
Yeah, I'm a comedian.
Going to hurt. Mr. Osborne. Why?
Surprised? Yes, I suppose you would be. But the best surprise is still to come.
Tell Harry I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too. Mary Jane, there's something I have to tell you.
I know, Tiger. You don't have to say.
Yeah, that's my life. Complicated. Looks like you're done now. Go outside and play.
again sometime. I'm Spider-Man.
Ooh! Now you're getting into the spirit of things.
This is how my story begins. This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
In town?
Out of my way.
What's with the getup?
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a...
Looks like the freak wants to play.
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started. This is how my story begins. This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a building. If you press the zip line button, you'll zip in the direction you're crawling. Of course, you'd know this if you played the basic tutorial, but I guess you're just cooler than the rest of us.
This is how my story. This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Anyone? Hey! You! Looks like the freak wants to play.
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.